was 18, my brother was 21. One Saturday evening, when all the work was done, we went down to the river, had some tried lines to run. My brother Walter had a fight the week before, knocked a boy named Wilson through the pool hall door. They said you don't mess with Wilson unless you want a war. I put the boat in the water and I made the engine run. I loaded the lantern against a sinking sun, and my brother Walter was loading his gun. And we went down the river, down past the coal dock. Racing up behind, it was Wilson and his cousin had trouble on their mind. They passed on by us, probably going to tend their pipe. We headed up the river with the fish we caught, but before we made the landing, thought I heard a shot. Back down the river, my brother Walter fell over the side, and I couldn't find him no matter how I tried. And I looked along the bank, but I couldn't find where they'd hide. Well, they drugged the river, they searched it up and down, couldn't find his body, so they decided that he'd drown. But I knew better than Wilson bragged around town. So one night I floated down right above Wilson's shack. I hid in the woods till I saw him walk out back. I put a bullet in, dropped him in his tracks. And we went down the river, down below the trestle where the water runs slow. I chained him to an anvil and then I let him go. And 5 years later, I ain't told a soul. And I ain't done much fishing, I hardly wet a line. Of my brother is still heavy on my mind. I've been thinking Wilson's cousin better find a place to hide, 'cause